World Star! World Star!
Yes! I'm killing the king, Brett!
Who's out of camera?
No.
Put down water. Put it in my face again. I dare you. Put it in my face again.
Clone trooper goes berserk on island.
Put it in my face again.
On little green kids.
T70, you should have recorded that. You should have clipped that.
Oh, I did. I got you.
That's all. God, Patrick in a Subaru. I'd never see it. I'd never see this. Patrick in a Subaru. Yep. Yeah. That works.
God damn it, hold on. I need to angle this right. Go! No! So upset. I'm upsetty spaghetti. Stop fucking getting on the fish! Let me! Oh
you
my god!
You don't fucking control me! Don't tell me what to fucking do!
I know I don't control you! Just let me sit on the goddamn fish! Probably.
Holy fuck! I'm never pulling down the spin button again. Ever.
Oh really?
Anyway, round two.
Holy
fuck!
I know, right?
Holy shit. What the hell is what?
Dude, come on. Get off of it. I want to see what it looks like. Because all I can do is spin. How do you get on it? Oh, that's how you get. Ah! Jesus Christ! This is hell! This is hell in a handbasket. Oh, fuck. Okay, learn what you learned in fucking dance school. Okay, it's not bad. Whoo, just look up. You have severe scoliosis. Very, very severe. Hunchback of Notre Dame scoliosis. You look like you. It's not hard for you to digest because it instantly just hits your stomach. Like it's not a long process. just instant acid.
This time I'm making a video.
Oh my god.
T, look at me. Look at me. Oh god. Oh my god, look down again. He can suck his own dick, ladies and gentlemen. We got him.
I'll suck your dick even though it's shitty.
With my dick.
Damn. Throw one back.
On the booty casino.
I'd love to see what this looks like in the mirror right now, but I don't. And it's kind of hurtful. Something's gonna break. I think I'm gonna break something. It's all good. Phoenix, help. I'm kinda broke. Yeah, you're kinda broke. You're broken too, buddy.
Let's see if you have the demon of voice to do it. Say it. Say what up, baby. What up, baby. I mean, I wouldn't want to judge you myself, but I'd say it's okay compared to my other friends. Oh, hey, Simba. Oh.
You okay, Michael Jackson?
I'm talking to one of my friends. Hey, don't want your friends to say hi.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, hold on, let me turn your avatar first.
Hi.
Hold on. What happened?
Okay, now I can see you. Oh, you're worried. Yes, I'm
having a good time. Oh god. This one again.
Jesus. That is good.
What happened?
There you go.
All right, I just needed to hear that. Do that real quick. All right, take two, folks. Cross your fingers. Cross your toes.
I don't have anything.
Let's call a truck stop in Georgia. I was looking for a Love's Travel Plaza because I know when you call them, you hit the number 2 and it goes right to the front desk. Countrywide. Nationwide, I should say. All right. Let's try this one. This is a truck stop. Usually it's the third one, but I'll keep my fingers crossed. It's like damn near every time the third number is the one that goes. I don't know why it is.
Thank you for calling Pilot. How may I help you?
Let me ask you something, brother. Is your showers open there for the truck drivers, even though the COVID and all that stuff?
Yes, it is.
And what would it cost for me to get a shower in there today?
That'll be 12.
Now, isn't there some kind of deal if I pump a bunch of diesel in my truck, can I get a discounted shower?
Yes, if you have a rewards card.
Okay, let me ask you this.
You have to keep up with the phone.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. There was a lag on the phone there. I have to keep what now?
Yeah, the points are that you accumulate once you fill up, those allows your showers.
Because I got my two nephews with me. We've been hauling cattle all day, man. We stink to high heaven, sir. That's 3 showers we need to get. Is that $12 for the shower? Can we just tag in and out real quick, or we each got to pay $12?
Well, it would be considered a team shower.
Now, a team shower. We've never showered together, sir, before. Is this like a big group shower or some shit? We're Christian, sir.
Just come in and we'll try to help you.
Was it like
where are you located right now?
You're saying it's a group shower. Are you saying like all of us have to be in there together or something?
Where are you located right now, sir?
I'm sitting in my truck, driving down 75 South.
Well, come on in.
No, I'm not in your lot. I'm not in your lot yet, sir. I'm about 20 miles northwest of you right now.
It's not live. No.
But it's a private shower, though. The three of us ain't going to be in there together. That's all I want to know.
Yeah, if y'all go in there together, it'll be in there together.
So the three,
if that's three people, yeah, that's three different showers.
So you're saying, okay, I'm trying to understand this because I've never heard of a group shower before. You're saying if I pay you $12, I go in there and I can shower by myself. How much is the group shower?
It's a team shower. One shower, plus you got to have your rewards card in order for that to work.
Yeah, my boy's got the rewards card. My boy's got the rewards card.
Okay, have you ever used the showers before using the rewards card?
I don't know. I think one time we pumped 100 gallons of diesel, they gave us a free shower. I remember that.
Okay, how long ago was that?
This was a month ago, sir. We got booted out because the boys started doing some of that Jerry Sandusky slap ass right there in the group shower.
Okay. Well, we'll talk to you when you get here.
All right, brother. I'll bring the soap and loofah. That motherfucker was trying to get us all shower together. I just wanted him to clarify some shit for me. Hold on, give me one second. Let me block this number real quick. All right, there it is. All right, guys. Who would? Hey, man. Since there's a crowd here, just type in Manifesto VR Chat. Manifesto VR Chat. Type it into Google. Come check out the stream. We stream tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Friday, Saturdays are the best night. Tonight's just kind of a catch-all, but Friday and Saturday is our talent show and our comedy night. And we do a lot. I do a lot of prank phone calls on the comedy night. A lot of freestyling on the open mic night. So yeah, you should check it out if you get a chance. And yeah. So who wants to come up next? We got room for you. Who's coming up?
Do you actually still have your gold teeth?
Yeah.
How much they cost you to get inserted? They look cool.
Oh no, they're fucking. It's a grill, dude. It pops out, but they're. At the time I had it made up, it was $1,200.
Wow, that's all right. And yeah. Have you grown any hair lately? Well, you're still bald.
I'm bald. My beard's probably a foot long, though.
Yeah. I am bald too, and that's the way it is to be, ladies and gentlemen. Bald is number one. All right. Thank you very much, sir.
All right, man. Tell your mama I said hey. All right. Let's see. Who wants to come up next? We got room for you on stage. Would somebody like to come up and perform?
What's your...
Takumi, go.
I didn't hear you.
Again, if you just go to Google, type in Manifesto and then VR Chat, my name, and then the game that we're playing. A bunch of links are going to come up for something called the Midnight Munchies Manifesto. That's the name of my show I do at night. The Midnight Munchies Manifesto. If you see the Twitch link, that's where I'm at. If you see the YouTube link, look at the banner and there's a Twitch link on that. It's a good time. We smoke a lot of weed and we talk a lot of shit and we have a lot of fun.
So it's like Joe Rogan's podcast.
And we have our own theater too called the Midnight Munchies Theater. If you search on the maps here, if you type in Munchies, you'll see our theater. It's pretty dope. Who wants to come up next? We got room for you on the stage. I actually, hold up, what fucking time is it? Yeah, it's 11 o'clock. I gotta go to my eye exam at 11:45. I'm gonna get contact lenses, and I'll be reading and seeing things clearly. Oh! I'll leave you with one free shot.
All right.
I was like,
damn. Oh, I'm just.
It's Joseph Joe.
I can control being too small.
I can.
What?
I got a threat phone call for having overdue car payments. You guys want to hear?
Yeah, do it when I leave. Give me one second. I got something for you here on the way out the door. Hold on. Let me put just a little tinge. I just want to put a little tinge of marijuana in my bong just for a little mini hit. That's all I'm asking for is just a little mini hit. Please.
You gotta go to
please.
The eye exam, though.
Dude, what if they're right, in your fucking eye exam? They're gonna be looking at you in the eyes.
That is true. I'm gonna have some red fucking eyes at my eye exam. I don't give a fuck. They'll be like, why? I'm gonna say, because I was smoking the shit out of some weed on VR chat. Ugh. All right, hold on. One more big bong rip.
Highness, 100. Degeneracy, 100. Pride, 0.
Oh my.
Was that a mini hit?
Alright, I went overboard. Alright.
I'll miss you. It was an honor playing.
Oh my. I gotta go get my eye exam cause I ripped a contact lens. Sweet goddamn, that's $250 right out of my pocket. I'm going off spending money to the moon on my rocket, infinity and beyond. Ayo. In this fucking room, I do no wrong. It's been a pleasure to sit here and fucking host the show. And everybody knows my name is Manifesto. I rock microphones every day of the week. I got weak MC chumps, type scared trash to speak. And when I do this, I swear to fucking God, trash like your mom, the big trashy slob. I swear to God, your mom is so fat I could titty fuck that bitch with just one boob, Jack. And I'm not even playing. All I'm saying is if I was laying around, all I would hear is your mom making a moaning sound cause she swore to God that she was single. That's why I fucked her in the ass and now it looks exactly like an empty can of Pringles. And when she farts, bitch, it sounds like this. Ooh, ooh, and it hurts when she piss. I smoke marijuana, I got the red eye. Remember that movie, Return of the Jedi? Well, your mom's asshole looks exactly like that thing that Boba Fett fell into out in the desert, man. Yeah, you're trash, you're garbage like a hefty sack. You can lick my fucking asshole in my testy sack. Oh my god, my freestyles are just coming quick, I'm so slick. Word on the street is he's got a needle dick. Hey y'all, he got a hand job from a chipmunk behind the fucking dumpster at the mall. Hey you guys, he wants to be my fucking enemy, but a promiscuous SpaghettiO was where he lost his virginity. Oh shit, I keep it fucking moving, I'm grooving. It's like I got this fucking music thing just soothing your eardrums, and I'm in your synaptic gaps. Yo, this dude started talking shit, now I'm snapping back. Oh my god, I'm a freestyle bastard. I'm gonna fucking set you up for a disaster. Faster than Han Solo gripping his blaster, pointing at Greedo's chest. Oh my god, who's your master? What is thy bidding? I'm here, I'm kidding. I'm fucking not really there, I'm in the bathroom shitting. I'm dropping science like I pushed Bill Nye off a bungee cord bridge. Dropping science, oh get it guy? Oh my god, how does he do this? He stands out in the crowd like a boner on a motherfucking nudist. Hey yo, I'm the crudest, most illest, fucking chillest motherfucker on the planet. That's the deal, kids. So if you want a piece of the albino cat, just step up to the stage because facts are facts. I spit the hot shit like lava and everybody here, yo, you've been a fucking problem. So we mute you and we send you back. We fucking kick you off the track directly in your nutsack. Check it out, I'm not gonna lie, the head of my penis looks like a pink Darth Vader helmet, my guy. Oh my god, he's got the lotion in the basket. Otherwise you get the hose again, you bastard. Ayo, the flame emojis and the money coming to the stage. Yo, I can't believe I'm getting paid on a Tuesday, two for Tuesday style. I just sit back and get buck wild, staring at the vertical smile on the stage at the local titty bar. I used to DJ at one, I was a star. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, two for Tuesday. Put a dollar in a garter and get ready. Here comes the beautiful, the vivacious Miss Savannah. Sweet goddamn ya, ever heard a top banana like me? I can MC and jump on the mic and do my fucking MC jobbing in the middle of the fight. And yo, the money stacking to the ceiling, got a feeling gonna get a fucking couple girlies, sexual healing. Yeah, and the beat just doesn't stop. Once I'm finished though, I gotta take the mic and drop it on the stage, yo, proper, then it'll form crop circles. And if you fucking squint your eyes hard enough, you'll see, sir, it says Manifesto's intergalactic. He fucking likes to practice, he grinds away on it. He'll toss you off the fucking bed and take your mattress, box springs, and the fucking frame. I'm demented, I need some medication in my brain, so I'll hit this bong one more time, I'm out this bitch, man.
GG.
I want to share with you guys my international threat to society.
Fuck you, man. No kill me, yeah. No kill me, please tell.
I often think of that city in Mexico that Andy would oft mention. San Juateneo. I guess I just missed my friend. Oh my god, it was so emotional. I was emotional, and I was scared a little bit. And I was quizzical. All right, listen.
Who wants to come up next and do their thing? We've got room for you on the stage. Thank you again for handling the screamy kid. That was completely unnecessary. May his parents get a divorce within the next 4 weeks. Thank you. Who wants to come up next? Room out a little bit. All right, calm down. Let the guy get his courage up for a backflip. Your fat ass ain't doing a backflip. Shit. Give the guy 20 seconds to get his courage up. Jesus Christ, how much you pay to be here? Exactly. All right. Who's up next?
Can I go?
Well, who said can I go? No, because you fucked around last time. You wasted our time last time.
I swear.
Okay, how about this? If you waste our time or you do some stupid shit, we're all going to vote to kick you. How about that?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Here's Tracky.
He's fucking wasting our time already. Kick him.
Okay, so, as you can see, I'm depressed. So I'll just do some dark humor. How about that?
No one gives a fuck.
Okay. Okay. Alright. I asked Siri, why am I still single? Siri activated my front camera. What does my dad have in common with Nemo? They both can be found.
Alright, I'll take it. Well, we all knew that. You didn't have to tell us. It was obvious.
What the hell, dude? All right.
Just block him out. Hey, Tracky, if somebody's fucking with you, block him out. 1003, good time. That dude should get voted to kick just for disrespecting the people on stage. I'm gonna block him. Y'all do what you want with him.
I can't hear anything because it's just
Alright. Vote to kick. 1003, good time.
Yeah. So that was my
Alright. There we go. Very nice. Alright, guys. Anybody that wants to come up here and do their thing, they absolutely George wants to fucking hold on for a second. I gotta think about your friend request, George. I gotta watch you and kind of observe your behavior, and then I'll think about it, alright? I'll just say I'll consider your friend request, but you're on probation right now, please. What is it?
I just
want
to know.
You go into you go in and you click on them, then there's a vote to kick button, or you can go into your socials and vote to kick. And if people act up, that's what you got to do, man. Everybody should get their chance to come up here and do or say whatever they want to do. But if people are interrupting or acting like dicks, just fucking vote to kick them, man. We ain't got time for them. Go hang out in the room of the rain and look at yourself in the mirror. You know what I mean? All right. I hear somebody's got a guitar back there. Why don't you come up here and sing us a little tune? Or what's up? SB. I don't even know your name. Do you want to perform? All right, here we go. Put your hands together for this feller here. Fucking dirty backwoods turd knuckling fuckboy. You get blocked too now.
Can I tell a joke?
Nah, give me a second. Let me block this cock knuckle. Fuck with me, I'll just block you too. All right, check it out. It's Super Pepped Abysmal Man with a nice joke for us.
All right. So, does anyone here know what the number one fear in the world for people is?
Public speaking or death?
Public speaking. Now, do you know what number two is?
Death? Shitting yourself?
Yep. So that means at a funeral, more people would rather be in the casket than give the eulogy.
What the?
Okay.
Old school.
That guy drums better on my late lady show.
Oh my. I just wanted to fucking sell his joke. I wanted everybody to laugh at it. Please. Fucker, please. All right, let me check my situation on my bong right here. Damn, that sounded like on that commercial where they go, Harry, you save the sound effect, right? I'm going to say, do you have diarrhea? And then you play that sound effect. Do you have diarrhea?
No.
Left. You have the timing of a goddamn baked potato. What the fuck's wrong with you?
If you have diarrhea, then you need Pepto Bismol. I am Pepto Bismol.
Exactly. Like, go over there and toss a salad like you're a young prep cook over at the Applebee's. All right, hold on for a second. Here we go. Ooh, yeah. Where you're gonna waste your turn like a gentleman. That bong ripped for a reason, son. Oh my. Let's do this. Oh my. I gotta go get an eye exam shortly. Cause I ripped a motherfucking contact lens. Yeah. Baby. I mean, can you believe it's February already? Fucking steady passing time. Got my head spinning when I rhyme. Don't understand it. Most of the time I'm just sitting back, laying on the PCR chat game. Yo, just trying to rest my frame. Sitting back, yo, I'm chilling to the most. And I'm fucking out this bitch and I'm ghosting. Check it out, I burn you like toast. Cause I spit the hot flame. Tripping on my words, yo, it's insane. That's like I'm waking up. And when I wake and bake, sometimes on the microphone I may make a mistake, but I'll bring it back. I'm on the track like a ninja. My license plate say all up in ya. And if you wanna fuck with me, you know competition. Clean the shit out your ears, bitch. And listen, yo, I'm the man, the myth. I'm a fucking legend. He's a deep state CIA secret weapon. Obama. I'm bringing drama to the microphone forever, and I'm clever. Come in December, your arteries. Now I got a mock vibrator and some flavor. Can't fuck with me. Say, hey, sir. Can you understand the words that are coming out my mouth? Beyond the shadow of a doubt, I'll turn this motherfucker out. Then I'll throw it in the laundry. How about it fucking crisp clean? On the microphone, I'm causing a scene. Yo, I'm in the dream, if you know what I mean. What did one bean say to the other bean? How you been? Oh my God, it's a scream. Yo, I'm dropping damn jokes. Is it jingle physics in the house? Yo, he's so white though, looking like a jar of mayonnaise or an aspirin tablet in the cabinet. Hey, fucking Lynx in the mix, looking like a fucking little green prick. I'm sorry, I'm sick. Blue Game Boy on the fucking mic, name Aluka. Yo, I like the pressure button so quick that your little fucking needle dick pops up. That's sick. Check it out, yo, it's Iris dropping science when I apply this. Yo, it's nice, kids. Error Artie Bayo. Let your fucking hands moving back and forth. Throw your fists up, say so. Flame emojis and cash in the fucking atmosphere. Yo, I'm just here. I need a beer and a blunt and a rip. Yo, I'm high as a kite, like Benjamin Franklin, right? Yo, I'm electric. Key on the tail. Can't nobody fucking understand. I got an ounce in the mail. Sometimes it takes me a minute just to get fucking going. Then all of a sudden, I'm out the gate and flowing. Check it out, look. If you can smell what the rock might cook, then you can make a boy get a takeout from fucking a delivery. Yo, every mystery has been solved by the man on the mic. It's an albino kite cat lighting up the night. Kite, cat, whatever I'm saying. It's like I reach for a noun and the fucking verbs are spraying in my face. Like Bukkake, baby, I'm on the fucking table and I'm going crazy. All right, who's coming up next? Oh my, that was garbage, dude. That's a lot faster than what I'm used to doing, and I didn't get started till two minutes into this shit. It started feeling right. Oh my, who's coming up next? We got room for you. Who wants to come up?
My friend Cringe Croc wants to go up.
Well, why don't you let him say it? Are you his spokesman? Are you his fucking attorney? Are you his biographer? We're trying to figure out, do you have power of attorney? What is this? Are you his arbiter?
Phoenix, right.
Are you on this?
I guess I would say.
Okay, hold on for a second. Who would like to come up and perform next? Is there somebody that legitimately would like to perform? I'd like to ask that first and foremost.
I know, like, holy shit, I don't have actual talent like you, Jesus.
I'm just asking anybody. Calm down. Quit riding my nuts. Get out of here.
All right.
Who said, I'll try? Come on up. I'll try is in the house. Zaya, how about it? Zaya the player from the Himalayas.
Yeah, okay. So, normally I would have played guitar and sing, but since I don't have my Spanish car, I'm just going to do some voice acting quotes if you guys would like to hear some.
Why not? So, of course.
Okay. Can you do Stewie Griffin?
I wish, trust me.
But that's a kind of hard voice to do when you only can do a bit of voices like Goofy, Arnold, a fucking different kind of voice, and sound like a Scottish idiot, you know? It's like going down to the fucking week, and then this idiot be like, oh yeah, I want to see those titties. You'll be like, fuck off, mate. You're fucking looking like a half-drunk ass bitch, ass fucking hair, nibbles ass bitch, hair, long hair down to your ball sack.
I really suck like that. I'm too shy. That was a lot of hats.
Oh my, that was very good voice acting. I liked it. I give it 2 thumbs up, and I'm going to leave a very positively worded Yelp review. Please. Please. All right. Here's my impression of my mom. I told you 20 minutes ago to put the milk away. Please. Please. Anyhow, here's my impression of Alex Jones going through Taco Bell.
Welcome to Taco Bell. Can I take your order, please?
Yeah, let me get one of these double chicken and Cheetos, and if you could give me some hot fire sauce, that would be awesome. And I swear to God, if one of you libtards even comes close to my large diet soda and considers not putting a regular diet in there, I'm going to have problems with you. Oh, and by the way, Hillary Clinton was born on a gold Ouija board deep in a sex dungeon in Arkansas. Obama.
Okay, let's get a vote to kick going on Xenu. We get a vote to kick going on him. Xenu, it's been nice to have seen you, but at this point, Xenu's about to go bye-bye. Xenu's about to go bye-bye. Xenu's about to go somebody hit the vote to kick. Check your messages and hit the vote to kick. Xenu's about to go bye-bye. Xenu's about to go bye-bye.
Nick,
come on,
Nick,
hurry! We're trying to set the record. There it is. Vote the kick. It's up. It's up.
Nick, accept it. Nigga.
Accept it. Accept it. Xenu's about to go bye-bye. Excuse me.
Nah.
Pull up your menus and click the VR chat logo. Please, I beg of you. If you do this, I have something special for you. There he is. Assalamu alaikum. 1 minute, 2 seconds. Very good, guys. We came together as a group, and we took care of that screamy little bastard. I have my headphones turned up. That kind of hurt my eardrums. I'm not going to lie to you. Little shit, please. Please. Here's my...
All I did is just make the samples to a 3 and then go to like the animation motion speed, which you can find in like the animator controller, I don't know. And then you try to find like the original speed for it, and then it just gets all crusty like that. What? That guy sounds like he's having a party.
He's floating a microphone.
Oh, Jonesy!
Hey, what's up?
It's really him! It's Jonesy from Fortnite! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Who would have thought?
It's really him!
Oh my god! You should have not mentioned that!